Let me show you how to make any song instantly sound like it's from the 80s. We're going to get a really nice pluck going. Get some big ambient pads going. Do a higher pluck every once in a while. Get a bass line going with some movement. And then some really fat drums with some gated reverb. And if you've done everything right, it should sound like this.